you look at this poster. Concentrate on this poster from Now You See Me Too. What do you notice about the poster? Okay, besides her down here at the bottom, okay.
Playing cards.
There's a lot of playing cards in this poster. And some of them you can see the faces of, but some of them you can only see the backs. Like this one, that one, and that one. You can only see the backs of them, right? So I don't want you to think of those. I want you to think of one of the playing cards that you can see the face of. Have you got it?
Yeah.
Now, what Fred doesn't realize is part of the thing about this movie is one of the characters says, science beats magic. Science beats magic. But we want to see if that's kind of true. Did you notice the pattern that I touched the back of the cards? Okay, when I showed you the cards, that drew your attention to one card. You may not realize it, but I forced you to look at one of the cards on that you can see. Tell everybody which card you saw when you looked at it.
The Two of Hearts.
The Two of Hearts, which is right, way up here at the top, okay? Way up here at the top, okay? Two of Hearts. It's kind of in shadow, even. You can't really see it very well, but the pattern, every time I touch the cards in a different way, you look at a different card. That time, though, I forced the Two of Hearts. I want to show it, though. I want to show exactly what I did. Fred, there's a deck of cards on that table behind you. I've gone nowhere near it. Would you hand me that deck of cards? I want to show everybody. That in this deck of cards, all the cards are there, and all the cards are different. And in fact, you can see that they're all different in order. There's one card that's turned backwards in the entire deck. Would you hold that one card up and show everybody the one and only card?